Here is a cheap and simple way to add a belt tensioner to your 3D printer. Take a common clothespin and remove the spring. Bend the spring open. So it's a little less than 180 degrees across the two sides. Make sure your extruder is centered on the printer. Now loop one end of the spring over the belt and the other end under the belt. This will take the slack out of the belt and keep it under constant tension, but still allows it to stretch if it needs to.